Chapter 1, The Ever-Evolving World of Science, Short Notes, from Grade 7, Subject Science, Book Curiosity. What is science? Science is not just about facts, it's a way of asking questions and exploring. It involves experiments, observations, and discoveries. Science is a process, not just a subject. Theme of the chapter? Like a butterfly flying freely or a paper plane soaring, learning science is about curiosity and imagination. Even simple things like paper planes led to big scientific ideas like real airplanes. Next, key questions we ask in science. Why do some fruits taste sour? Why does a healthy stain change color when washed? What kind of materials help a bulb glow? Next, what will you learn this year? Properties of materials. How things feel, look, and behave, metals versus non-metals, changes around us, reversible and irreversible changes, example ice melting versus fruit ripening, the role of heat in changes, water and heat, evaporation, rain, and underground water flow. Next, life processes. Animals, including humans and plants, need food, air, and energy to grow. Our bodies change as we grow, especially in middle school. Plants also breathe and make food, just differently than animals. Next, light and shadows. Light helps us see and understand the universe. Shadows helped early humans tell time. Earth's rotation and revolution explain day, night, and eclipses. Next, science and the earth. Movements of the earth, moon, and sun affect our life. Science connects natural changes with human activities. It also helps in solving environmental problems. Next, thinking like a scientist. Asking good questions is as important as finding answers. Example, instead of just answering add some milk, ask how can I make this tea creamier? Remember, science is about exploring, thinking, doing, and connecting ideas. Be curious, ask why, how, and what if. Every chapter in this book is a new adventure in learning. So friends, we have completed short notes from the chapter 1, The Ever-Evolving World of Science. We have also read the chapter and did the question answer also. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.